I saw an Instagram snap from Katy Perry a while ago, and I was so blown away by the photograph, I had no idea what it was, and then I showed it to like my creative director, and it happens to be by her favourite artist, which I thought was like ironic and seeming that I saw it completely independent. So I decided that I would love this to be part of my When We Were Young performance at the BRIT Awards in the UK, because you kind of see different versions of yourself from every angle, and When We Were Young is kind of based on my life from childhood up until now. I definitely feel like standing in that room for an hour, I saw things in myself and on myself that I hadn't noticed before. I've been going to museums my whole life actually. My mum was always an aspiring artist, so I was always reluctantly dragged along at the beginning. And seeing different people's interpretations of themselves and what they liked and what they didn't like, I always found quite intriguing. And I believe that me going to museums and experiencing art really did help me feel okay to express myself how I want it, which is obviously in my music.